Now it's decided. So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes.
Fear?
The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died.
That gem brings back so many memories.
Of a treacherous Lumen Sage who disrupted our age-old balance. Your path ends here! Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa.
In the innocence of our childhood, we used to play together as friends. But as time passed, perhaps even my eyes were clouded with fear.
We were.
Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. Stand and open your eyes. For with every truth, there is another one to be seen.
Hey, is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Theresa. I don't know whether to shoot you or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill. Expect me to trust bitches. I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay, other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Oh. I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
Now that's more like it.